Actress Alia Bhatt says she worked really hard for Kalank's song Ghar More Pardesiyan as she had performed classical number for the first time on screen. The song featuring Madhuri, Dixit-Nene and Varun, Dhawan and Alia Bhatt has already got 18 million views on YouTube. Talking about the overwhelming response, Alia said,
"Dupehar tak to 14 tha. I'm very happy. I worked very hard on this song. So I actually काफी nervous थी. मेरे लिए ऐसा feeling हो रहा है कि almost 50% of the film is released. Now I can like calm down a bit. और जब film release होगी तब मैं फिर से nervous हो जाऊँगी. But yeah, I'm quite excited."
Starring Alia Bhatt, Madhuri Dixit-Nene, Sanjay Dutt, Varun Dhawan, Sonakshi Sinha and Aditya Roy Kapoor in pivotal roles, the teaser of the film has already released. Directed by Abhishek Varman, the film is slated to hit theatres on 17th April 2019. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.